The Maumee Police Department is asking for your help finding a suspect tonight. Dominick Pickles of Defiance skipped his sentencing in April after cutting off his ankle monitor. A Lucas County grand jury found the 24-year-old guilty in March of 6 child pornography-related charges. Anyone with information is asked to call or text Crime Stoppers. You can remain anonymous and be eligible for a cash reward.